all credit goes to Javed Saab that he has, you know, struggled for it and fought for it and got the rights of the authors and composers. And it is a mind-blowing thing that, you know, which he's done. You know, all the authors and composers supported him throughout his campaign to get the law change in favor of the authors and composers. And this, whatever is happening, is like actually a new beginning, because a lot of royalties were pending for a lot of time. So Javed Saab said, whatever is this new royalty which is coming, 13 crores, let it be distributed equally amongst all authors and composers so that they feel a part of the company.
And sir, what do you think this should be done earlier? Because, you know, a lot of time the issue has been raised, so it has become...
What happened is, there are a lot of disputes amongst the industry. But what happens is, for them to settle down, takes protracted negotiations on both the sides. So, you know, after a long time, you know, both the sides have agreed, a lot of companies have agreed to what Javed Saab and all the authors, composers were saying. So a lot of them have agreed. So that is why it took some time. And we will make some progress, because it will take some time, because there are some other music companies and big production houses who are also in the process of talking, and that they will also join. So we wish that, you know, everyone joins, so that, you know, we can increase the royalty collection, just not just for us, even for the owners and for the authors and composers. For everyone, we can increase
royalty. Okay, T-Series in Mishraj, who are not part of IPRS, what is the next step to get them on board? Or once, if they disagree, is there a possibility?
I don't want to talk about what happens whether we disagree. Let us look at it always from a very positive point of view. That, you know, why, if negotiations with some of the music companies went on for some few years, I think we will be able to make them come down, sit down with us, and agree that, you know, the authors and composers need to be shared royalty with. So whether it's any company, so there is like no question of a conflict with anyone.
So why are they taking so long? Javed Saab himself started.
Everyone has their own point of view. So, you know, we need to work around those points of view and make them understand what is it.
T-Series doing a monopoly in the music industry.
We don't say it's a monopoly. See, it's their business. They're investing a lot into buying new music, creating films. So it's not a question of monopoly. They're investing that way.
See, I don't want you to take it on a negative note, but on a very positive note, this is from my end.
Yes.
You know, if they disagree at all, you know, they're trying a lot, if they disagree, for example, T-Series, yesterday, they, you know, as you said, right now, they're making so many of music albums and all. So there are possibilities.
See, ultimately, as Javed Saab said, I think so, somebody is saying that, you know, if someone disagrees, the owners can collect their share of royalties, but authors and composers share royalty for those works will be collected by IPRS. Because IPRS is the registered copyright society which can collect on behalf of authors and composers. So even if some of those members' works are with some of the non-members of IPRS, we will ensure that, you know, we collect those royalties.
Thank you so much.